All right, so I just want you guys to know that I don't know what I want you guys to know. Oh yeah, I wanted your honest opinion about something. Do you guys think I'm really too touchy or like what? Like honestly. I wore it better. Imagine being at the end of your life and devoting a channel to hating Chantal. What a miserable soul. Touchy. Yes. I'm in a mood. Laura is a trendsetter? Why? What did she trendset? Touchy, like, too, like, I don't know. I don't know. You think I'm like, I mean, my emotions are rational a lot of the time, right? I mean, or no? Sensitive? Oh wait, no, I have to keep my okay. If Aunt Jan okay, because Aunt Janet I think was a longtime Beezer, so I do feel bad, but I really hope she was it was just a typo because I would be like heartbroken. You guys, I really just want you to know, like I don't want to talk about my personal life, like my relationship, because I really want it like to work out because I'm really like look. I'm really in love. Like I don't know how to explain. I've never met anyone like this in my life. I've never been taken. It's like a whirlwind romance. I've never. I just want to be swept up by this handsome Syrian prince and just and just live a wonderful life in multiple countries eventually and just It's just about the love right now. Just love, just heart. Raw, pure.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Dee. Fuck you, Natter. Fuck you, Karen. Fuck you. Fuck you. You wanna fuck you? You can also fuck you.
Sweet vintage Zoe! Oh. What, for what, Monty? What do you think? What for what? Strike for what? So, hello, Big Beezer. Yeah, so I really appreciate you guys being so respectful. You know, just give me a chance here. Okay, I'm gonna unblock Aunt Janet.
That was weird. This video has been removed by the uploader. The fact that she can decipher fantasy from reality and she believes she's in some fairy tale romance with a man she met online a week ago, this is just wow. You are not having a whirlwind romance with someone from over 5,000 miles away. You are being love bombed or scammed or both. He is the best looking man she's ever had. He has nice teeth and a great smile. No way he could be attracted to foodie beauty. He wants something, money, or citizenship. You said the same crap about every other random dude in your life. One guy last year you met for 15 minutes and told your live stream that you wanted to have a family with him. Then it was Nads and all the rest. Hashtag foodie beauty, this is what you do. You're not in a Hallmark movie. Grow up. She's never met him. She lives in a perpetual pipe dream. Multiple countries? K. That is pathetic as hell. This is literally what she said about Nader. Oh, she chose bitch today. Hey guys! Go live again. I will no longer tolerate the following, and instead of the rage, I hope you get out of me. You will simply be blocked. Any derogatory comments towards myself or loved ones, including Salah, whether you approve of my life choices or not, is irrelevant to me. And in my chat on my channel, you will be required to show respect, or please do not participate. No need for it, and it is tiresome. Any shaming of any kind, any mention of the ex. If you're not on my side and not supportive, why would you be a member anyway? How do you go to bed at night in your Motel 6 knowing that your ashtray smelling ass has to bully someone that you are jealous of? Clearly obvious obsessed psycho, every day for content because no one will watch you otherwise. Laughing my ass off, love that for you. Hopefully, your channel days are almost over. Wow, I didn't even see this one. What the fuck are scrumpets? God, Chantal, you are so stupid. Happy Halloween! No, I don't feel bad. This mummy is a bully and calls me a sow while she eats tea and scrumpets. Well, it's either a hybrid pastry or something sexually graphic, depending on which definition you choose. I've eaten plenty of crumpets in my time, and I have known a few strumpets as well. I've never come across a scrumpet. I don't know about you, but I think scrumpets are scrumptious. How does one eat tea? All I know is this woman dragged Chantel from the back. Check the lady's reply to this vile fat fish. Rather be a sow than a mummy. You will never reach my age. You will never have a lasting, loving marriage with children of your own and grandchildren. You will never have self-respect. You will never have the respect of people on social media or those with whom you come into contact. In short, you are lesser. Lesser. She's such a joke. Chantal's out here talking about someone's smell. The same Chantal who showered at home but was always told to shower again once she got to Nader's house. Mmm-kay. Be triggered, scumbag. I'm sitting back enjoying my popcorn with my friends. FYI, I was addressing Chantal. Deleted, privated, whatever live streams will not stop Chantal from live streaming again. Even if Salah might catch her live streaming again. And this happens, so I am left to read whatever is left of the chat box. Why do they look for Chantal? That is freaking crazy. Kaya should be using filters. They need to keep things online. When they take it on a person that is crossing so many lines, it's not appropriate, it's scary and needs to stop. They keep pushing boundaries. Paparazzi. At Sofa King, it's literally mind-blowing to me people actually seek and insert themselves IRL. I love you, Queen Latifah. Landmark of Canada. Does he like Madonna's music, for example? I think that's a must to be your boy. They are your biggest fans. Get a restraining order on FFG. Cotton candy, exactly. I can't believe there were people okay with FFG showing up. Greek food? What's up with the landscape? Or is it my phone? I've got the strawberries and cream, Rockstar. It's so delicious. You gotta try it. Hey, Chantal. Good to see you. Hi, Chantal. You can't stay away. Hey, Shantizi. Not just your phone. At Courtney. Yeah, not me. It's weird AF. At Sofa King. Never really cared about FFG before the fashion show, but that was crossing a line. Till you move, that is a long time. Chantal, don't say anything about your live streaming schedule anymore, lol. Just stream if you want to, and don't if you don't want to. Thanks. Oh my god, girl, so many lives. I love it. In the US, you can get a restraining order on anyone. I don't know about Canada. I agree, Sofa. Cotton candy, right? I'm glad you are on. Hi, Queen. FFG clearly loved Ollie more than her other dog. She wouldn't even mention the circumstances of what happened. She probably put her dog to sleep. Hi, Sofa King. Chantal tried to focus more on the positive. It seems that the negativity is taking over a bit. The reaction channels aren't worth your attention. At Louise, that's not fair. You don't know that. Her dogs are sleeping. Anyway, let's hear some Salah tea. Like, what movies does he like? 100, Sofa. Who are your favorite reactors if you had to pick three because you have 300? Lol. Little Miss Hay. Can we leave deceased pets out of this? She won't shut up about you until a judge tells her to. You should take legal action. Hello again. All positive, nothing more negative about Chantal or anyone else. It's so old. Have you fed your pet Pete's today? Trust me, your supporters aren't listening to their theories or watching their reactions. Just focus on your channel and your viewers. We also aren't entitled to your daily streams. It's just something we were used to. You should 100% go live whenever you feel like it, without having to explain yourself why or when.
Whatever, God. You think you're God? Whatever! You're lying. No, I'm just tired and friggin' hungry. I'm actually really hungry. Hold on.
How will you get to know Salah if co-ed beating is not allowed in Kuwait? Immediate marriage.
I don't know, real ass jam.